Tonight, the man accused of killing a young couple in their Acworth home remains behind bars in Fulton County. 22-year-old Matthew Lanz is charged with shooting and killing Amber and Justin Hicks last week inside their home on Verbena Drive. He is also charged with stabbing a Sandy Springs officer a day later. We're waiting to learn when he'll be in court once he's moved to the Cobb County Jail.